Well, hello. Welcome back. Yeah, I think I prepared as much as I can now. I think I'm in a setup to go for space. Unfortunately, we lost Lib to Pakal, and I think he also got economy. Economics. The big thing now is to try to get to astronomy as fast as possible. I think I will finish Lib first because we want to pick up banking and Lib. Yeah, it's a dead tech. It'll also open up kind of cool tech paths from this for these guys. So let's go for Lib first, and then just been reworking a little bit of my tiles. So. Getting as good as getting good yields. I'll farm this. This city is going to be absolutely monster. I'm not sure if I will even bother with the universities. We want Lib, astronomy, communism as fast as possible. Also, I'm going to starve down this city to get a great person. Then we're going to start to reuse our. And you notice, yeah, this will get it in 8 turns, and this guy will get it in 9 turns. So we have. Lined it up. I also start to work a lot of scientists here as well. So eventually we get a guy here. We need a couple of scientists, so is there anything else we want to do? Still think this is going to be our heroic epic spot. So let's just build it in this city for a couple of turns and then switch it. So yeah, I also have a game plan. I'll talk a little bit more about it later when I get closer. Sure. Sure. Now we're just putting up a bunch of farms. We want to grow our cities because populations almost means research. As you can see in this city, it gets 32 beakers and 30 from specialists, so that's pretty nice actually. Especially when we are in a golden age. Oh yeah. Been a little while since I played a game, so I have to kind of remember what I was doing. Let's just try to get a great engineer somewhere. I haven't checked out yet. how much I can get from a great engineer. 3 hammers? That seems really weak. But we're probably trading away a bunch of our... Oh yeah, maybe we should keep this instead. Lib is a bigger tech, I think, isn't it? Lib is... Oh, Lib is less, so let's wait one more turn for Lib. I don't think we want this guy to be killed off by Ragnar. So you're gonna give him engineering. It'll slow Ragnar down, I think. Oh! He doesn't have printing press. So that means we can pick up the merchant. Well, okay.
Any society that would give up a little liberty to gain a little security.
Let's just check out that. Oh yeah, of course. Well, let's just pick up banking then.
Banking establishments are more dangerous than standing.
Yeah, we haven't given them. Yeah, we haven't given them the prerequisite yet. Of course, they have to have education before we can give them lib. So yeah. Oh, and Pagal got economics. So that's good. Now it's just astronomy to get some really cool trade routes. Let's do this. So Nargion is the next place we can get a great guy. I think I'm going to take a break from more golden ages in a row. Must be some more suitable. Okay, next turn. Must be some more suitable timing for us to go into a new golden age than in 9 turns. So, we're gonna stop building this. There's a whole new strategy developing like in the civilization community or about wonder bread economy where you build a ton of wonders and you don't finish them and then you start you don't finish them and you get like fail gold, because you get fail gold every time you someone else completes a wonder that you already have built. And it's really, really, really powerful, especially in the golden ages. And especially in space races. I don't think we are going to do anything. Yep. We need more happiness. Is there any happiness we can get? No. Oh yeah, we lost the game of gems. That's dumb. Yeah. Do we have any workers down here? Oh yeah, definitely ball one into astronomy. Yeah, we lost the gems and then we lost quite a bit of our... Well, that's okay. So you're just going to bowl pretty indiscriminately, or how do you say? Okay, that will speed up this by nothing. Okay, Washington got a scientist. That's nice. But now we have astronomy. Which means we can start trading with the other continents. Let's see, what can we get here? Seems like a okay deal. And we have the Vikings. We have monopoly on corn, that's nice. Yeah, we are picking up quite a nice chunk of gold. We did not pick up too much happiness, though. But yeah, I'm not sure if we will do this entire thing together. I had put this city, I don't remember if I said that, even put this city ready for a national epic and national park combination. I think I did talk about it, yeah. I will get 8 free scientists here in this city because of we have all the jungle tiles connected. And we will have with preserved forest. But yeah, I don't think we will do everything together because it's such a long video to post, and I don't want to I want to give you quality stuff, so yeah, I'm thinking about just playing on and give you guys the highlights instead. I can talk a little bit about the general strategy and come back to you guys when we are like at crossroads. For the first part now, we were isolated, so getting astronomy and getting ocean trades means that we can get trade routes above this. So the next turn you will see it kick in and how big it will become. That usually is quite a big revenue, actually. So we have open borders with everyone except Lewis. And yeah, we need a priest. Let's get a priest first. Yeah, so that that will give us quite a nice amount of gold in trade routes. So you want that early as possible. Actually, you can get it without doing this whole thing. I think you need optics and calendar, and then you can straight bulb astronomy. But I failed because I am not good at bulbing paths. Yeah, I was trying to bulb machinery. Didn't make it work. Trying to bulb astronomy, missed it because I got civil service, I think. So the whole ball bean strategy on my part was just a complete failure. But yeah, now we want, do we get economics? No. We get communism. But I think I will bold the scientific method as well. Yeah, so now we just want to go to communism as fast as possible and run separate state property. That will be a really nice economy boost for us. So yeah. I'll just keep playing. I'll play a little bit faster. This won't be a perfect space race, so by no means you should. But I think we'll do a pretty good job because we have 20 cities, and that's quite. And two vassals that actually are helping us tech. That's not often. We have a really nice tech lead, so. Yeah, I think we want something like this. So next turn is scientific method, that's really nice. we can start preserve forest, that's going to be nice because we want biology as well. Maybe try to go for biology next. Okay.
I do not feel obliged to believe that
communism.
The same God who has endowed us with sense will go there.
Oh yeah. I'm supposed to give this city back, but okay. Yeah. So now we can start reserve forest. Let's just do that so we don't mess up. And we have oil. We have a couple of sources of oil, I think. One here, yes, and one there. Can't extract that for a long time though. I just want to preserve all the forest so I don't forget it. I think that's all the tiles, yeah. So next turn we'll get our possibly engineer, possibly merchant. I'll save every great person, and that's also why I stopped this city from getting it in two turns. I'll slow it down a little bit here. So we, this will be our next site for a great person after Narvinia. Let's see. Yeah, sure. This boat, yeah, and we get fail gold for this national epic. I can abuse this more, but don't think we want to actually. So that's the heroic epic. And yeah, here's the trade routes. Not too impressive actually, but yeah, sure. We need better. Barracks plus 2 spy points. We have mini barracks? I think we have 5 barracks, that's 10 spy points. I think we just... happiness? I think it will be easier to get happiness later. I think we're just going to grab the gold actually. That's a nice event. Haven't seen that before either. Okay, and we got a great engineer. That's nice. We'll stop the engineer in all of our cities then. Let's stop it altogether actually. Yeah, let's just get those banks. And preserve the forest. Unfortunately, I'm going to... that's going to be all my workers' turns for quite a while. And yeah, let's do this. We're stagnant. You never want to be stagnant. Yeah, let's be stagnant in the middle. Yeah, we are really lacking workers. That's that's my fault. Let's pick up some more gold. So we get a communism in 5. I'm not going to switch into mercantilism because we're going to switch ready for the civic switch soon. And yeah, we want Hammurabi to take something that we need, like maybe economics, 12 turns, a little bit long. Replaceable parts, 15. Yeah, maybe. We want to grab maybe biology next actually. Okay, we're going to get gunpowder from Washington. And we're going to self-tech chemistry. Oh, we really want how do we get economics? Is that a self-tech? Yeah, I think it is actually. Oh, and we really want the Statue of Liberty. I think that's a must, even. Well, it's a ton of text. I'm not too familiar with going for. I'm not too familiar with going with space victories. Let's give him Code of Laws. Probably shouldn't have done that. Well, okay. This guy is finished with teching. So let's get him back into. Yeah. We're getting. Quite a nice amount of great person's points. Let's see, 2 points. Sure. And then we can get this guy in 3. Perfect. And yeah, you can see that I am attacking quite aggressively. Yeah, let's just give back this city. Sipur to Hammurabi. That will speed up his research as well. Yep, no revolt chance. Let's see. Okay, so there is some reason to keep these things around. Come on, communism in one, that should be doable. Switch this city from... well, to research. This city. Oh, we are getting close. Yes, perfect. Let's get, just pick up, yeah, sure.
You can get more of what you want with a kind word and a gun, than you can with just a gun.
Okay, let's send him down the economy path. I'm gonna pick up chemistry. Ah! We're going to go for constitution and democracy, ourselves. And we... did not finish after we finished communism, of course. And yeah, you can just check out here. City maintenance. 60s. Okay, it's not that big actually. We'll see when we get there. To also get a great spy. And we finished our golden age. Okay.
They call me a saint.
When let's see.
Why the poor have no food, they call me a communist.
State property. No maintenance costs from distant palace, corpus have no effect. Hammers from the cities. And yeah. Yeah, it did help quite a bit actually. So even though we are out of a golden age. Six. No. We can start a new golden age already, but we're not going to do that just yet. We have got a great scientist, and a great spy. Still not revolting. Okay, he goes for constitution. Did you already? Okay. Well, did you already finish democracy? Kinda looks like he didn't actually. No, he's lacking printing press. So we can't finish democracy. I think that city, nah, that wonder is almost a must for us to have, so. I'm going to focus. And so is Kremlin. I guess. Well, okay, let's just keep on going. Yeah. Oh yeah, you need constitution for okay. You need constitution to get corporations. I did not know that. Well, okay, let's go for constitution and democracy. Well, there's our first thing, and here can you can see the effect of the hammers. 10% from civics, pretty nice. Let's do this instead. That's 3 extra hammers. Constitution in 4. And yeah, he's still lacking. He's probably going for corporation. So, we have quite a nice collection of great persons now. So this is a pursuer, yes. Just never can tell. Oh, sorry. Everything is preserved, actually. Yeah, okay. Let's just do this. So we have a number on everything. And you guys that have OCD did probably not like that at all. And next turn we get our bank, that's really, really nice. Means that we can get some pretty nice return on everything, on the Temple of Solomos. Yeah, and I'm just going to slow build everything, so. We just want to grow our cities, like not huge, we want to grow them gigantic. And we're finished with all the settling. Yes. Thinking about grabbing observatory here. Yeah. Nice. think we're going to do this. That means we can pick up most of our stuff from other AIs. Hopefully we can pick up replaceable parts with lib and gunpowder. I think that should be possible. I think we want to have more scientists.
No free man shall be taken, imprisoned, or in any other way destroyed, except by the lawful judgment of his peers.
Hammurabi, come on. Oh yeah, I looked at the wrong guy. Gunpowder, sure. Nice, we actually got something from him.
The whole.
That's really nice. Can you go rifling for us? 15 turns? What? Babylonian revolt? Well, okay. Did not expect. But of course, I understand it when I see it now, because they are inside Babylonian's territory. Okay, now everything here is preserved. So we can leave we'll leave that city now. Focus on other stuff. And we can get economics from Washington, I hope, with these two. That'd be great. I'm just going to get them different kind of guys. And yeah, the bank. So those 30 gold is converted into converted into 62 gold for us per turn. That's going to be a huge carry in this game. But let's see. We need to spread Judaism to one more city, so let's just do that before we start. And I wonder if we should start our next Golden Age. We need 3 guys. So, nope, 2 guys. So these 2 will get us the next golden age. Yeah, and he picked up corporations. Let's just check the time. But yeah. I think I have to ponder that a little bit, and I might not show. It's just a tech race thing. I want to build up this city as a major tech site. This is going to be my major gold, great person site, combined with maybe these 2, and maybe some other nice food city, maybe this one. So I'm just going to get out as many scientists as possible. Bulb everything as fast as I can. This will be a great pickup. I'm thinking about going for mining ink haven't really been haven't really got too much experience by going for corporations, because my games usually end much sooner. Factories will be important. Yeah. So I'm not sure if I will show the entire way, because it's just basically just pressing enter for a lot of times. But yeah, I'll definitely end off this episode now, so thanks for watching and I'll see you soon.